England opener Jason Rory was fined 30% of his match fee after he argued with the umpires and refused to leave the pitch after being wrongly given out in England's 2019 semi-final victory over Australia. The 28-year-old was heard yelling, "That's f**king embarrassing," to umpires. He was given caught behind out despite the gloves and bat not touching the ball. Subscribe to the channel for more news.